new generation, new normal, new smart vitamin C. Okay.
Si Supreme. Siyempre, andang na iba, Doc. Taka lang. Tingnan niyo yung box.
Tingnan niyo po yung box. May papakita ko sa kanila, best friend, eh, para maliwanag ang usapan natin. Sabi yung mga box ko.
Ako na, andun yung box ko eh.
Okay. Pag binasa mo yung mga produkto natin, di ba, mababasa nyo, no approved therapeutic claims. Tama, di ba? Di ba, no? Automatic, di ba? Meron, di ba? O, sige.
No approved therapeutic claims.
Food supplements tayo, di ba?
Oo, food supplements.
Basahin nyo kung meron.
Wal. Nako.
Basahin nyo kahit kabilaan.
Wala
kayong mababasa. Wala. Why, best friend? Kasi nga, pag ang ascorbic acid, ang components niya, more than 100 milligrams, it is already considered to be a medicine.
Wow, gamot na to.
Medications.
Gamot, makakagamot.
Para yung iba nag-iisip, Dok, taka lang, gamot. Gamot, synthetic?
Taka lang po. Pakinggan niyo po ito. It is considered to be a medicine, pero 100% natural.
Yeah.
It is 100% natural. Yan ang magandang usapan. Okay po. So, Dok, 100% natural. Yun. Okay. So, ang ganda ng pag-usapan nito. Dok, ano pa pong meron dito? Non-GMO. You know what? Nung tinitingnan ko itong GMO, okay? And last time, in-explain ko rin eh. Papakita ko sa kanila para maganda usapan natin. Sabi nga po, pag GMO, genetically modified organism. Ibig sabihin po, medyo genetically altered po pag GMO. So, ito, walang alteration.
Wow.
Okay? So, ibig sabihin po nito, pure na pure yan. Okay? Pure na pure po yung vitamin C natin. It's all natural. Yan ang magandang usapan. Okay? Ano pa po? Allergen free. It's allergen free. Sabi nga po, Dok, teka lang, hindi magkakos ng allergic reaction? Hindi ho. Ano pa?
Wow.
Ay, generally recognized as safe, may GRAS. Okay, yan. So, wag na kayong kabahan. If you will be taking this vitamin C, I will assure you, talaga po, magandang po ang ating ascorbic acid. What else? Okay? Clinically studied. Okay, sa laboratorio, ng mga scientist, ng mga doktor, pwede po sa mga Jew, pwede po sa mga Muslim brothers. At the same time po, covering pa lang, Brad, vegetable capsules. Yun. Okay. Let's try to show it to them, brother. Let's try to show it to them. Ito po yan. Ito po.
Yun.
Ito po yan. Very good, very good. Okay. Sandali po, ha. Sandali. Revolutionary organic. Again, it's organic. Everything used on this product are said to be natural.
Yun. Yun.
Walang genetic alteration, ha? Maliwanag ang usapan natin dun, ha? So, Doc, anong ginagawa nito? Nako, ito pala yan, Brad. Hindi lang pala vitamin C, ascorbic acid to. In-enhance pa to ng lipid metabolites.
Yun! Lipid
and
metabolites.
And citrus bioflavonoids complex. Oh, my dear empowered leaders, ito po.
Mga bago.
Itype nyo po, ha? Lipid metabolites and citrus bioflavonoids complex. Aside from ascorbic acid, ha? Aside from ascorbic acid.
Atay po rin, Doc.
Okay, type nila yan, ha? Oh. Now, Doc, gano'ng kaganda yon? Okay, game. Okay, clinically tested. Okay, superior delivery, bioavailability, extreme absorption, kinetics. May tinatawag tayong pharmacokinetics saka pharmacodynamics.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Because I was able to read the comment of one of our empowered leaders, okay, si Miss Cherry. Although, pag sinabi mo kasi pag may word na pharmaco, pag may kasamang pharmaco, okay, kinetics, what the body does to the drug. Pag ginagawa ng katawan doon sa produkto. Yan. So dito, yung katawan natin, mas malakas yung absorption ng vitamin C.
Okay.
Pag sinabing pharmacodynamics, what the drug does to the body. Yan. So ito, sabi nga po, extreme absorption kinetics, mas mabilis, mas malakas ang absorption ng katawan natin sa vitamin C na to. Yan ang magandang usapan doon. Okay po tayo, ha? Klaro usapan natin, ha? Klaro po. Now, higher cellular concentration.
Talaga, Doc, nare-retain yan, Brad. Kaya nga, di ba, supreme retention? Okay? Mm-hmm. And long retention, binanggit ko na po. Now, Doc, how? Paano nangyari yun? Eh, sinabi mo kanina, ang vitamin C, water-soluble. And hindi ba ito ascorbic acid, vitamin C, water-soluble? Tama naman yun. Now, explain natin kung paano nangyari. Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance. Okay. I-type nyo naman ngayon. Na-type na nila kanina yung components eh. Ngayon naman ito, i-type nyo. Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance.
Supreme absorption. Yan. Sali ako.
Sali ka, sali kaya. Okay, ha? Type nyo pa. Type nyo pa.
Kasi, okay. Diba?
Mm-hmm. Supreme absorption, supreme retention, supreme performance. Okay, game. Sabi nila, paano daw naging extraordinary to compared to other products?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, paano daw po? Ay, simple.
Ayan na.
Kumpara natin, ha? Regular vitamin C, yung plain ascorbic acid, sodium ascorbate, calcium ascorbate, with C supreme. Ano yung laman ng C supreme? Ascorbic acid, citrus bioflavonoid complex, lipid metabolites. Okay. Ano yung difference? Storage muna tayo.
Mm-hmm.
It makes its way into fatty tissues such as fat cells. Nahihirapan po siyang makapasok sa mga fatty tissues po natin. And even sa covering ng ating pong cell membrane, tandaan nyo po, mamaya explain ko sa inyo, yung phospholipase sa tinatawag, may hirap siya basta-basta makapasok po doon. Now, when you talk about the amount of vitamin C that gets into your cell, is much less compared to the amount that is present in your bloodstream. So, nasa dugo mo lang, nasa bloodstream lang, pero hindi makapasok ng mga cells.
Ay.
Hindi ganun talaga ang absorption niya. Sayang, di ba? Okay. Now, ito, stored in fatty parts of the membrane that makes up the cells of the body. Okay? So, Doc, sige. So, sa storage, mas marami kang na-store na si supreme. Tama po. Okay? Pangalawa, absorption tayo. Distributed throughout the circulation and will be excreted in your urine. Pag sumobra ka na doon sa sinabi ko kaninang storage capacity ng ating katawan, iihi mo na lang yung sobrang ascorbic acid. You get a point? Okay. So, Doc, maliwanag. Eto, supremely absorbed. Yun ang word. Kaya nga supreme absorption, pare. Okay? And retained in the serum. That is the liquid part of the blood. Okay? The serum. Okay? At higher levels than other forms of vitamin C. That is the liquid part of the blood, yung serum natin. So, Doc, ibig sabihin po, nare-retain lang mas matagal po talaga to. Kaya nga, supreme retention. Yan na. Supreme absorption, supreme retention pa. Ang tindi. Now, game. Diretso pa natin, best friend. Retention, okay. Retention. Very low. Si supreme, supreme bioavailability. And retention, hindi lang sa circulation, sa cells pa natin, nare-retain po yan. Okay?
Now,
kasi nga, na-absorb eh. So, yung retention niya, mas mahaba, mas matagal. Performance, ay, syempre naman. Iihi mo yung sobra eh. Sa regular vitamins. Kasi supreme, outperforms all of the other forms of vitamin C. Pagdating sa metabolic function, yung metabolism. Okay, such as what? Ano mga function yon? Antioxidant and free radical scavenging activity. Grabe. So, hindi ba yun ang habol natin, best friend? Yung antioxidant that can neutralize the free radicals. Pag sinabi mo kasing scavengers, para niyang pinupulot yung mga free radicals, inalabas niya. Yun yun eh. So, Doc, so, talagang mas protektado ka by taking this vitamin C? Tama.
Okay.
Supreme vitamin C is, again, one of its kind. Why again? Blue Ocean Strategy. Yeah. Okay. Ito maganda, Brad. Ano yung word natin, best friend? Credibility.
Yan, yung credibility. Ito po,
karamihan po sa vitamin C sa mundo, ginagawa sa, wala akong sinabi, Brad. Okay. Wala akong sinabi, ha? Okay.
So, karamihan.
Yung produkto natin, Brad, ilan ko naman po, certified, okay, GMP, sabi nga po natin, okay, good manufacturing practice, saan, parare? USA.
Ayun.
Po siya sa FDA. Rigorous ang word, laboratory testing.
Safe
with guaranteed na purity, pare ko. With guaranteed purity. Okay?
Safe na safe po.
Ah, yes! USA. Hindi ba pag... Yun, no? Pag yan ay aprobado ng US FDA, alam mo na. Hindi na kailangan pagdebatihan yan. Hindi na kailangan... Sabi nga, wala nang contention yan, Brad. Wala nang debate, okay? Automatic, talagang napakaganda ng produkto. Okay? Tested and proven yan, bro. Now, game. Hindi pa tapos, pare. Ito doon na natin. Quality. Okay. Sabi nga po, usually are synthetic and derived from genetically modified corn. Okay? Genetically modified. Yan yung GMO, yung ano kanina, yung pinakita natin yung GMO, di ba? And processed with chemicals like acetone. Naku. Yun sa atin. Ay, nako. Di ba sinabi nga 100% natural?
Yes.
Vegan ng GMO. May kosher, may halal. Allergen free. Generally recognized as safe. Affirmed yan, pare ko.
Okay,
reliability, ha? Reliability. No human clinical study yung iba. Kasi nga po, so-so lang, di ba? Pero sa atin, syempre, backed up by published peer-reviewed medical research and journals, Brad.
Supreme okay. Na supreme.
Ipakita natin, pare ko.
Sokdula ng kagandahan nito si Supreme, ha?
When I asked the boss about the studies,
malupit talaga.
Ito yung binigay sa akin ni Doc.
Yeah,
ang
no?
Kapalo.
Grabe, oh. Pinag-aralan.
Ang kapalo research, pare. Okay? Ang kapalo ng research.
Nag-research.
Hindi lang ito. Pati po yung sa internet, ang daming research, Brad. So, doon pa lang alam mo na to, kung gaano kaganda talaga. Backup by research and journals. Okay, game. Si Supreme is made with pure whey. Antioxidant supernutrients. Saan po? Nilagay na yung address, pare. 135 San Lorenzo Avenue, Suite 850, Coral Gables, FL, 33146 USA. Tapos ang usapan.
hindi nagdadalawang isip na magtago eh. Ayan, no? Pwede yung ma-check.
Okay, yan na. Okay, sige pare ko eh. Ito yung ating mga malulupit na advisory council, of course, headed by our chief executive officer, our visionary president, Dr. Kabantog. Okay. MD, mga doctor of medicine, mga PhD, doctor of philosophy, ang gagaling, mga biochemist, okay, chiropractic medicine, kompleto eh. Ay, Doc, ba't parang may kulang? Yun na, pare, pakita na natin. Si Dr. Pedro Perez. Pare, yeah. Siya yung research scientist. Siya yung formulator nito, Barad. Yan na. Okay, ha? Oo, ng C-Supreme. Dr. Pedro Perez, pare ko eh. Now, si game.
Dr. Pedro.
Explain natin yung laman, Brad.
Yan! Yeah.
Explain natin yung laman, ha? My dear empowered leaders, itigan niyo po mabuti. Ito po yan. Exclusive natural herbal formulation, vitamin C, United States of Pharmacopeia, L-ascorbic acid. Meron po siyang L, meaning to say that's the active form of ascorbic acid. It has citrus bioflavonoid complex, which I'm gonna explain to you later on. And lipid metabolites, generally recognized as safe vegetable waxes.
Yun. Wow!
Kasi, best friend ko binabanggit lagi. Yung iba kasi pag narinig ang lipids, taba, kinakabahan na. Naku, taba yata ng pabo yan sa kataba ng baka. Okay, vegetable waxes. Galing po yan sa gulay. Maliwanag po. And they have undergone proprietary microencapsulation technology para magkaroon daw po ng long-term stability. Okay? At sabi nga po natin, okay, para po ma-enhance natin yung therapeutic efficacy. Now, Doc.
Galing.
Best friend, follow the arrow.
Mm-hmm. Yan, sige.
Ito po yung vitamin C sa gitna.
Para makita nyo.
Ito po yung vitamin C. Napapaligiran po siya ng lipid metabolites.
Binalot.
Binalot, pare ko. Binalot. So, mukha siyang ganito na ngayon. Okay, so, ibig sabihin pala, Brad. Pakita natin ulit, ha? May capsules lang, eh.
Mm-hmm.
Pero sa loob ng capsule na to, okay, sa loob ng capsule na yan, if you're gonna open it, ganito yung makikita mo. Yun ang alam
siya.
Yan po ay minagnify na ng gusto. Okay? Doc, sige. Anong kagandahan nun? Sige. Tandaan niyo po ha, supported by clinical research. Reliable yan in peer-reviewed medical journals. Napakarami. Positive and superior results in humans when compared to other forms of vitamin C preparations. provides a clinically substantiated dose composition. So talagang inaral mabuti, Brad. And works faster and stays longer. Saan? Cellular level. Para tumalab. Kung nasa circulation lang, hindi pa ganun ka-effective. Kaya hindi lang, no? Pasok sa cellular level. Grabe, no? Hindi. Okay. Paano daw pong increase absorption sa retention rate? Yan na. Siyempre yung mga tanong eh. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, hindi tayo hype-hype lang. No. It's proven medically.
No, Doc.
Okay. Now, my dear empowered leaders, para alam na alam nyo rin pong i-promote, kayang-kaya natin i-promote, napakasimple lang po. Yung citrus bioflavonoid complex by itself is a strong antioxidants.
Yung pa lang, no?
Yung pa lang. Pero dito, sumuporta pa, bumakap pa, pare, bumakap. Okay, bumakap. Okay? Naalala ko tuloy, parang kanina, nagbabackup si ano eh. Si LeBron James, saka si Anthony Davis kanina, Brad, eh. So, Lakers. Oh,
ganda ng metaphor mo, may backup.
Naisipit, no? Bumabackup, Brad, eh, no?
Binakapan, no? Kumbaga, si James, no?
Oo, binakapan si James. Si Anthony Davis, parang ganito yan, Brad. Yung citrus bioflavonoid complex, binakapan niya yung ascorbic acid.
Yo, malakas na, binakapan pa.
Binakapan, Brad. Okay. Why? To protect the vitamin C from oxidizers in the body. So, ito palang protektado na si vitamin C, pare. Okay, proven na talaga maganda. Binakapan pa, pare. Sinuportahan pa. Thus, they will support the ability to protect against chronic inflammatory disease. Yung matatagal na pong mga sakit sa katawan mo. Improve immune system function and helps heal wounds faster.
Yun. Gamot talaga, no?
Grabe. Kaso, pinalupit pa. Alam mo naman si Dr. Cabantog, when hitting sub a certain product, talagang dapat todohan. Okay? Ito po yan. Siyempre, lipid metabolites formula. Okay? Yan. Iba talaga yung ating mga may-ari, Doc Ed, Dr. Connie, Sir John. Alam niyo po, si Supreme Lipid Metabolites allows ascorbic acid to enter the cells more quickly. Papasok agad ang cells. Hindi ba sinabi ko kanina, pag water-soluble yung mga vitamins, nahihirapan minsan pumasok. Makapasok man po, hindi makapasok halos karamihan. Okay? Mm-hmm. More quickly, mas mabilis, pero kinakaban niyo, Doc, baka pag mabilis, delikado, hindi. In a safe and effective manner. Wow. Wala. Paliwanag, ha? So, anong ginagawa? Okay? Hindi lang yon, hindi lang sa cells natin, pati na rin po sa intestinal absorption. So, pag ininom mo yan, stomach, punta ng intestines, ma-absorb yan, papasok ng blood vessels natin. Grabe, no? Kaya nga, because of that, nagkakaroon tayo ng enhanced cellular uptake kinetic. Bumibilis tuloy ngayon yung absorption ng cells natin dun sa ascorbic acid. Now, para mapatunayan natin, mechanism of absorption, dalawang barrier natin, Brad. Ininom mo, may vitamin C, pumasok ng stomach, may acid, but don't worry, may lipid metabolites, protektado. Okay. Ngayon, pagpunta ng intestines, bawat intestines natin, bawat mga wall, may mga blood vessels yan. So, ano mangyayari? Ma-absorb ka agad. First barrier, nalagpasan. Yun.
Malupit. Supreme na supreme.
Best friend, baka talong nila eh. Delikado ba sa stomach? Eh, stomach friendly to. Stomach friendly kasi nga may lipid metabolites eh. Okay? Pangalawang barrier, pare ko eh. Yung bloodstream papasok sa loob ng cells natin. Sabi na, Tok, bakit may hirapan? Tinan niyo yung picture, best friend. Etong bilog, yan yung phosphates. Etong nasa loob, yan yung lipid metabolites. Yan yung lipid. Or, by lipid layer, sabi nga po natin. Okay, kaya nga phospholipids or phospholipids sa iba. Now, game po, para mas manawaan. Si Brady Aramol, nung inidiscuss ito, sabi ko, Doc, buhaya ba yan? Okay? Buhay. Ito po yung covering ng cells natin. Tinaghiwalay lang para ma-appreciate. Okay? Tinaghiwalay lang. Pero, ito yung phosphates, ito yung lipids. Pag sinabi mong phosphate, kaya nga phospholipids eh, hydrophilic. Pag sinabing hydrophilic, philia means loving, water loving.
Okay. Oh,
eh, di ba? Hydro ang water soluble yung ibang vitamin C, so nakakadikit naman. Pero yung nasa loob, hindi sila mahirap sila pumasok. Bakit? Ito na yung lipids or lipids, water hating yan, ay hydrophobic yan, pare.
Mm-hmm.
Eh since yung ating produkto, tandaan niyo po, may lipid metabolites. Ma-absorb ka agad, pare. Mga talagang, Brad, yun.
Kaya nga, when you talk about absorption and retention, this vitamin C, C Supreme, is has a supreme absorption and supreme retention inside our body. Grabe. Okay,
kaya,
tindo,
pala, kaya pala supreme, eh, no?
Supreme mo talaga to, Brad. Okay, totohan to eh. Oh, sige, para maniwala, may mga clinical studies na ginawa katulad po nito. Kinumpara po sa iba't ibang klase ng vitamin C.
Ayan na naman.
Okay, no? Sinabi, superior absorption and retention by the human body, 233 wow. times higher compared to other forms of vitamin C.
Higit pa sa doble.
Oo, sangka pa, Brad. Okay. Oh, studies. Oh, ito. Anong ginawa? Kinumpara na naman.
No.
Rapid fibroblast healing. Siyempre, importante yung pag nagkakasugat tayo, yeah. Faster healing wound. Okay. 300% more efficient.
Tatlong beses.
Karabi, no? Antindi naman yan. O, so, hindi pa na kontento. Ito doon na natin. 12% more antioxidant and 11% higher free radical scavenging activities. Anong ginamit para mapatunayan? Ora, kuy, alam natin yan.
Uh-oh.
Oxygen radical absorbance capacity assay. Which means, ito yung method that measures the antioxidant capacity of a substance. Best friend, simple natin. Pag mataas ang orak, mataas ang antioxidants.
Okay. Yun yun. Mataas ang panlaban.
Oo, malakas panlaban sa mga free radicals. Ito doon na natin parin. DPPH method, naku po, dipenyl, beta, pycril, hydrazil. Okay, ano yun, Doc? Mm-hmm. O, sige, para madaling tandaan ng kalahatan, DPPH na lang. Okay?
Ano, Doc?
Doc naman eh, kung ano-ano pa yung mga pinagbabanggit eh, DPPH na lang. Okay, so, ano to? Yung kanina, measures the antioxidant capacity, di ba? Ito, determine the free radical scavenging activity. Yun yun, ability. Grabe, no? So, Doc,
antin ko naman yan.
Oo. Talagang mas mataas. Okay? So ano yung mga anong mga benefits nitong produktong ito? Powerful antioxidants known to reduce inflammation or swelling.
Grabe, oh.
Protect cells from cancer-causing damage and defense against cardiovascular diseases, heart blood vessel diseases. Helps prevent iron deficiencies by boosting iron absorption. Kaya, if you're suffering from anemia, maganda rin po siyang inumin or to prevent, of course, anemia. Essential for, naku, kailangan ko, baka makahabol pa ako. Essential for growth repair of all body tissues. Okay? Protects memory and cognitive thinking throughout the aging process. Kailangan natin to, best friend, no? And effectively strengthens the immune system against viruses. Wow! Grabe naman itong produkto ito. O, banggitin na natin, best friend.
Grabe. Kaya,
facts, no? Facts. Let's talk about the 8 facts about this product. Number 1, 12% more antioxidant delivery. In-explain ko na po, bakit po, meron siyang lipid metabolites. At the same time, meron citrus bioflavonoid complex aside from the 500 milligrams of ascorbic acid. And because of which, nagkaroon po siya ng supreme absorption and 233 times higher retention. Again, ano po ang dahilan? Lipid metabolites.
Malupit talaga.
Tama. Number 3, 300% more efficient in promoting fibroblast and collagen healing. Para, para saan?
Mabilis, ha?
Tissues. So, ano po ang mangyayari? Faster wound healing, brother. Titibay ang mga buto natin at the same time. May iwasan ang scurvy. Tama po. Okay, ano pa? 64% high reduction on plasma levels of, C-reactive protein, CRP. Ano yung mga yan? Yan yung mga biomarkers, best friend. Pag ang katawan natin, may iba't ibang klase ng mga chronic diseases and inflammatory reactions or swelling. So, ibig sabihin po, panglaban, pare. Panglaban against swelling, against different kinds of chronic diseases, it will help, pare ko. Para maproteksyon na ng katawan natin. Ano pa, Doc? 250 times more efficient in protecting the immune system from toxins. Pagkain natin sa mga toxins, our environment are full of what? Toxins, free radicals, pollutants. Grabe naman to, no? So, kailangan po. Ano pa? 83% more reduction. Okay, let me try to explain this to you, my dear empowered leaders. Oxidized LDL cholesterol. Doc, Ano yon? Yung LDL cholesterol best friend is the, ito pin tinatawag natin mga bad carriers of cholesterol. Pag sila na-oxidize mo, imagine best friend, ito yung blood vessel natin. Pwede sila mag-embed dito, kumapit.
Ako.
That will cause the hardening and thickening of the blood vessel wall or the ones we always mention as atherosclerosis.
Ayun, atherosclerosis.
Nakapal yan. Okay, pag nagkaroon ng bara, patay tayo, delikado.
Isikip, pandalo so, yan.
Piniprevent niya, best friend.
Oo nga.
So, it's good for your cardiovascular system. 7. Sinabi na natin kanina, 11% more free radical scavenging activity and 12% more antioxidant capacity. Tama po? And finally, Brad, ito tinodo na ni Doc. Tinodo na. 1,200% more stimulation, okay, of healthy neurons and nerve regeneration.
Kaya pala walang kalaban sa blue ocean.
Walang kalaban. Kasi yung nerves natin, pare, yung nerve cells natin, meron tinatawag na axon sa dendrites. Ini-enhance na yon para mag-develop ka agad.
So,
ibig sabihin po, yung tinatawag natin transmission of nerve impulses, gumaganda. Kaya nga, di ba sinabi kanina sa mga may Alzheimer's or prevention of those that may possibly suffer from Alzheimer's or they will try to improve at least, okay, the situation of those suffering from Alzheimer's. So, ito po yun. At yan po yung magandang produkto natin.
Yun!
Pero best friend, bago tayo magkatanungan, mabilis lang to. Sabi na, Doc, may laboratory research ba? Ito na, oh. Pag sinabing in vitro sa laboratory, ginawa to, ah. Protection of the nervous system by promoting the survival of the nerve cells. Yung binanggit ko kanina. Delivers effective antioxidant and free radical scavenging activity. Binanggit natin kanina. Enhances normal wound healing by improving the function of collagen-secreting fibroblast cell. Kailangan. Okay? And has a greater protective effect on immune cells that have been exposed to toxins. Okay? Dagdagan pa natin. Better absorbed and retained in the serum at higher levels compared to other kinds of vitamin C available in the market. And decreases blood levels of a common marker, yung C-reactive protein of an imbalanced immune response. And finally, decreases blood levels of a common marker of oxidative stress, like of course again, your C-reactive protein. So, to sum it up, all comparative research studies in vitro, laboratory, and in humans, demonstrates that C-Supreme with pure WC, ito yung words, pare ko, has superior capabilities when compared to other kinds of vitamin C. Anong word natin?
Superior
capabilities.
Grabe. Brad, kaya pala
si ano, may ginawang study pare ko si Dr. Pedro Perez.
Yes,
with Dr. his partner si Dr. Benjamin Eswix. Okay? Pag sinabing novel new, a new vitamin C preparation enhances neurite. Ano yung neurite? Yan pare yung nerve cells. Yung neurite yung extension nila, yung axon sa kanyang dendrites. Neurite formation and fibroblast addition and reduces synobiotic. Okay, yan yung mga foreign body-induced T-cell hyperactivation. Okay, yan yung mga synobiotic, yung mga foreign body na pagpumasok sa katawan natin, eh, hindi ba nagkukos tayo ng immune response? So, binabawasan natin yung mga synobiotic na yan. Okay? Induced T-cell hyperactivation. Now, ano pa po? Absorption rates and free radical scavenging values of vitamin C lipid metabolites in human lymphoblastic cells, pinakita na po, complete. Talagang mas malakas ang absorption. Yun ang tamang word ng best friend. Kompleto.
Sabi yung iba, wow! Sabi yung iba, wow!
That is the wonderful product, C-Supreme, ascorbic acid of empowered consumerism.
Kaya pala Supreme, pero bago natin pagpatuloy, etong para sa iyo, Doc, at para sa Supreme.
Pusuan natin. Pusuan. Okay? Pusuan niyo po. Sabihin niyo talagang Supreme. Okay?
Kaya pala, no? Vitamin C na nakaugalian na, pero in-improve na sobra-sobra to the max, Doc. Grabe, kaya wala palang kalaban. Nasa Blue Ocean Strategy. Walang kalaban. Walang, kumbaga, ang layo sa mga existing. Tama po ba, Doc?
And again, let me try to inform our dear leaders, clinically proven.
Hindi lang ito basta in name, no, Doc? Pinag-aralan.
It's clinically proven by experts.
Yan na, yan na.
Okay, yan na.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, meanwhile, yan. Yeah, so,
ganda. Talaga may in love ko sa produktong ito. When Dr. Gabandog was explaining this during the anniversary, 40th year anniversary, virtual, of course, and even during our SEGE awarding, sabi ko, ganda naman ng produktong ito. Grabe naman talaga ito. Talagang sa paghahanap ng mga gandang produkto, ay walang tatalo sa mga bossing natin. No? Talagang, because they would like to give us quality products, okay, for the community of empowered consumerism. Yan.
Yo. Yes, friend.